What is up, everybody? BizArvis here, bringing you the next gameplay video in Batman Arkham Origins. So,
hey yo, something doesn't feel right.
Take out this guy. Take out this guy. So there's something interesting going on here.
Show him who's boss.
I don't think that's possible. Whew, the last second counter. Why are they saying I could RB? I feel like that's where I need to go.
I need to use the security codes to open this door.
Okay, then what's up top? Let's see what's up there then. Nothing back there. Oh. One of these. Complicate. Get the extortion file. Do I have a crawl back out? That's no fun. Okay, well, then let's head on down and see what I can't do about this door. So, narcotic. Kind of figures going to be, but.
They're holding Cyanus in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He did give us that raise he promised us.
Oh, wait. No, he never did.
Oh, no.
Hey! Good morning!
There he is. Quickly jam. There you go.
Be more careful where you're walking! What?
So there's how many eight?
What do you want with me, huh? Probably wasn't mine. This spot's mine.
I'm just, you know. Oh. Okay. Just, you know, quick and easy way out to do that. Can I escape? I feel like they know I'm here. Okay, where they're all over there. Okay, I'm going to disable you.
How about I guard this door?
Is that a smart idea, sir? I don't think so. So, now over here. Oh, really? Come on, please. Oh, don't shoot at me anymore. I was distracted by the man hitting against the door or the wall. Okay, well, I've got to just scan this out. I believe that's the only guy over here. Please turn away, thank you. The more I take out before the jammer guys over there. Not. So he's up over there. The guy over there. Jammer's coming around. Just don't look my way.
Here we go again. Somebody gonna help.
Okay. So they are on high alert. Ooh. Well, not high, but partial alert. Two guys left. This one looks much easier. Let's just drop down. Take care of this guy. And then, excuse me, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you not to do that. I really don't like being shot with a shotgun. Not the healthiest thing for me, but it is whatever.
You're waiting for something. Get me out of this thing.
Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer.
Ooh. Copperhead. I think that's unique.
By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't.
Not many people can just throw Batman like that.
Tell him I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer out
there. An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
So is this actually going to be a fight now? Or...
What did you do to me?
Oh no. I am poisoned.
I'll kill you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it.
I don't think so.
That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Scan a sample. How do I scan a sample?
Must scan the room for... Copperhead's poison.
This is it? This must be it.
Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison.
So it's up here. Or is it midair? Okay, so yeah, it was up there.
There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis. A neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop.
I will do my best.
And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
Excuse me. Miss Shadow Lady, Snakehead Person. stop this.
I won't last long without the antidote. I need to get back up to ground level.
If I could use my bat skills, I would. Quickly.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint
me. It's okay, Batman. We can do this.
Please, someone...
That's not actually you.
You could have saved me. If you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
Nope. Saving as many people as we can. There's nothing I could have done about that.
You let me die. How many more must perish before you realize?
Oh.
You savior, you're a curse upon this city. A plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I'd still be alive without you. Please, you have to save me. Please. You. What's wrong with you? Save me, why? Is that the best you can do?
I did my best. So this is a neurotoxin, not a hallucinogen.
You are not gonna like
what comes next. Oh gosh, I have to fight all these. How about no? Okay. How many do I have to fight? I lost the original one, which makes this so much harder. I'm getting to it. Did I just break her arm and she just put it back? I don't think that's fair. I think free flow is going to be helpful in this one. Oh no. I thought I attacked you. Man, there's so many.
You are trying.
How about no, thank you. Almost. Oh. Okay, Come on.
My venom needs one more.
Okay, where are you guys?
Pendejo! Right here! Punch your way out of it. What? You should be dead! I like to pass.
I'm so close to dead. Stop that. I... Throw. Oh my god.
I bet you never expected the end to come like this.
Nope. Use residual condition. Okay. So it can do that. I was saying, explosive gel works really well. I didn't realize that I forgot about the concussion grenades. Okay. I forgot what concussion grenades are on the thing. Okay, just directly to the side. How about... There you go. Okay, found it. Found her. It's this one.
I'm over here, Batman. I can save you.
It's this one. No, wait, what happened to her? Okay, that's much better damage.
I see you falter. Oh, you still want to play? I will
lose
you a few moments
longer. I just need one to be dizzy. Again. Throw. Oh my gosh. Not the real one. Come on, someone's gotta go dizzy soon.
I'm over here, but
no, you're right there. Stop that. Come on. Stop dodging my ticks.
Watch me.
Okay, come
on. You can.
There you go. And then now we have one more rotation.
No!
I just gotta dodge.
Right here, cabron! Nothing but air.
I'll just keep using this until...
You should be dead!
Until I find you, Copperhead.
No,
is that you? No.
Time to finish you off!
Oh, I dodged. Keep jumping.
No more passes.
How many more of these do I have to go through? Oh.
Sir, the drop container has arrived. Can you see it?
I see it.
Yeah, I see it. There we go. Man, I was really close last time then.
You think you're cured? My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long.
Ow.
You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
What? I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Yeah, because I could track the executioner. There you go, Copperhead's gone.
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
As I thought. Not this way. This way, right?
We wait for the guys to show up and pay for this stuff.
How about...
Go easy. Here we go.
Like how he's just standing there, didn't hear the explosion or anything. Okay, come here.
I
want to get out of here.
Canister before moving on.
A canister. Talking about this.
I need to destroy that canister.
What canister? Oh, that canister. What is this?
I should destroy the canister before moving on.
I am.
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
So I think it's the Titan stuff.
As soon as I found something.
That's what I'm guessing. Because Joker was always a big Titan guy.
I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Okay. So we gotta go... Whoa, 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 whoa. All I saw was a sniper thing. Okay. Well, anyways, that's going to do it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed this one, please leave a like, and I shall see you guys in the next one. Bye.